What is SDLC? The software development lifecycle is a framework which defines the task performed at each step in software development process. Yes. SDLC is a structure followed by the development team within the software organization. It consists of detailed plan, such as describing, like first one will be the planning or taking the requirements, collecting the requirements. And second one will be the analysis part.
Yes.
And third thing will be the decision. Fourth one is implementation. Fifth thing is testing and application. And sixth one is maintenance, what you have told.
Right.
So this one I have given like clear picture how it is, like in my own words I have given: collecting the requirement, designing, development, testing, and then deploying.
Yes.
Okay. In my own words I have given the clear picture.
Yes. I got it.
What how many SDLC methodologies is there? As I told you, we have so many other SDLC. Explained.
Yes.
Only the waterfall and Agile. There are so many things like extreme programming, spiral model, prototype methodology, something.
Right.
But if you take in testing, you will be getting other SDLC life cycles as well. There will be six types of SDLC models according to testing. Hello.
Yes. Are you able to hear me?
Okay. Yeah. Then waterfall, agile, these are the very important SDLC life cycles which companies follows. Even we models are followed by few companies.
Okay.
As I said earlier, I have worked for Mercedes-Benz. They used to follow the V model. Okay. But now totally they have migrated to Agile, because it's a powerful process. It is easy to track everything. So it's very easy to use it.
Okay.
That's why.
Okay. Ma'am.
Then.
Yes.
Coming to the development methodologies. Yesterday I have explained what is waterfall methodology and what is
agile
method. If you take the requirements, the design, development, test, as I told you.
Yes.
There will be different things. Like here also you have same thing.
But the small
design,
features,
development, test, discover. Okay. The same thing will be there. This will be one sprint. This will be third sprint. Like parallel you can do it. Here one by one process, step by step you have to do it.
Right.
Whereas in Agile you can do it parallelly. Like suppose one team can work on one feature, other team can work on other features. The third team can work on other feature. Parallelly they can do it, they can test it. Suppose if new feature is coming, now Redmi has launched some phone. Now Realme is in competition, So if Redmi is launching something and Realme is also launching something, there will be some comparisons, like what is more in this, what is not there in this.
Right.
Like if you see last 5 years, you can take. Last 5 years, Redmi is one of the top most mobile. Most of the people, they used to prefer like anything. Now Redmi is down. Realme is coming.
Right.
Right. And the same thing. So Realme has done some research and they have taken some requirements. What people are liking in Redmi, like cost, features, RAM, battery, all these things. So they also launched some feature. So they are also the competitors of Redmi right now.
Okay.
Right. So they are following the agile methodology. Suppose if they are following waterfall methodology, like if you take Samsung, even Samsung now they came. Right. M30 and all they have launched.
Right.
But earlier when the camera phone, like smartphone has been launched, Samsung is the topmost one which the people uses.
Yes.
You agree?
Yes.
So by that time Samsung, like if you see, if anyone is buying, the phone will be Samsung, not Nokia or someone.
Right.
Even if you take Nokia, now also they are using Windows. No one is liking. They are not collecting the requirement.
Right.
Windows phone, like it is not much user friendly. They are not able to use it properly. They feel it is very difficult. Even if you take like Android and Apple, Apple is a good phone. I cannot tell Apple is a bad phone.
Yes.
But only thing is, but Android will be very user friendly compared to Apple.
Right.
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 So Now Samsung is following like waterfall, so that they took so many years to come back. Almost all 10 years back, Samsung is the number one company. Now also Samsung launched some phones, but still as a competitor of Redmi, but still it is not like much grown, I feel. Still there are bugs in Samsung.